so hard.
Thank you.
You will regret this, foolish traveler. Curse you. Your own arrogance blinds you.
Thank you. mercy you deserve. Isabella, Katerina, what brings you to this place?
Courage has blessed you. Now you must be honored.
I do not wish for such a thing.
Come now. You have fought against the darkness, healed the hearts of so many. You are one of us in this revered chamber.
Ladok is defeated. Diminished.
Ladok is slain, yes. But I fear his influence still lingers.
You are correct.
But no matter. You have joined us.
For your moral actions, you must take your place. Upon the throne, to rule and guide all who live in this terrible place, you will bring balance back to so many. We have all been terrorized for far too long, sitting in the shadow, slowly decaying, with our hope dwindling with every passing second.
We have seen what you have done for all of us. You have brought us together, cast aside our woes. There is no one more worthy. Take the throne and continue your noble work. Annabella and I will remain beside you. Learned counsel for you to lend an eager ear.
Decline? How dare you? We weakened Ladok, ground him down until we could rip out his heart. You merely completed the task.
We set your destiny in motion, a clear path for you to tread. A prosperous future anointed you a key entity of a single force to oversee these lands.
But you have rejected this destiny.
So be it. You will not survive for long. You shall kneel to your God.
Will kneel to me.
What little nerve you have left.
Thank you. have stayed away, Eric. Forsaken what wasn't yours to bear. Yes, the knowledge you have amassed has been unbearable to resist. The prize, an illuminating one. A prize which I must now relinquish from you. I shall put your mind and body to rest. You shall
The lines between celestial and mortal have collapsed. And with them, the deceptions of the divine. The last faith reaches its end.